made with real ingredients. I did not buy this. It was a gift. If I ever saw this in the store where it says made with real ingredients, I would set the store on fire. This is not acceptable. But it gets worse. It's 100% delicious. Not 48.3%. Not 22.7%. 100% delicious. What has happened to the English language? Whatever happened to treating customers like they are intelligent adults? Pardon me, I'm just going to go cram a pointed stick in my eye. I'll be right back.